Manuel Soto faces charges for a string of crimes in Hacienda Heights. The 22-year-old was arrested Saturday for an unrelated robbery, then charged with assault to commit a felony for sexually assaulting a woman on May 2nd. And while being arraigned, other charges were added, including forcible oral copulation, forcible rape, and elder or dependent abuse. He's being held on $1.5 million bail. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN Los Angeles.